And we are going to introduce the next representative, Igotz Gallastegui-Soduper, responsible of Erasmus Plus in Cardala School. The project that you bring us today, Igotz, is called AquaView. What is AquaView?
Okay, good morning. Well, AquaView is a project launched by 7 partners all over Europe, and in the Netherlands, Belgium, Italy, Slovenia, Poland, Malta, and the Basque Country, and all are involved in aquaculture. As you said before, sustainability is a key factor, a key challenge in Europe, and the food providing is also one of the main challenges. And aquaculture can play a big role in all these challenges. And the main goal of this project is to give the vocational education and training in schools in aquaculture, give them the European view of all, in all these challenges.
And why AquaView?
Okay, aquaculture is a very diverse sector in all over the world. And because of the main material is the water, and you cannot move the water. Well, you can, but it's not very. And so mostly the sector is based in rural areas, and it's very diverse. So the vocational education and training schools in aquaculture are also very diverse. So we see that we all need a European view of the aquaculture, and that's the project.
Which are the aims of AquaView?
Well, the main, there are 3 different main aims. One of them is give the students the opportunity to do the whole process of the education anywhere in Europe. So, as I told you before, the aquaculture is very diverse. So, in some places you can do some kind of aquaculture, and in other places other kind of aquaculture. So,
in the current situation, it's a little bit difficult
to
do that.
Yeah, obviously, yeah. But hopefully, the situation will change. Hopefully. So we want to give the students the opportunity to move around Europe and complete the studies in that way. So, the first aim was we set up a European profile of EQF5 in aquaculture, professional profile. Then EQF4 professional profile, and now we are trying to develop a whole course on aquaculture, a European course. Mm-hmm. So in that way, all the students in aquaculture, students in a vocational and training education can move around and can develop their professional career anywhere in Europe.
In conclusion, you are waiting the vaccine.
Oh, yes.
Hopefully. Okay, thank you so much, Igotz, for being here.